It was a heist you'd seen in a Hollywood movie.
Authorities still don't know who took it.
It's a mystery, an unsolved case.
Many thought a $160 million masterpiece was gone forever until it turned up in Silver City.
There's basically three types of thieves. The first type is the theft of opportunity. The second is the individuals who are doing it for money.
And then there's the third kind of art thief, and that's the art thief who steals for themselves.
And those are the most dangerous.
Rita and Jerry Alter were my aunt and uncle.
Oh, they were definitely soulmates, and he would do anything for her.
Their house was full of souvenirs from their travels around the world.
It seems like this couple is really the story here. They're the mystery.
If you've got the right psychology, you go after that painting. You take it, you make it yours.
They saw themselves as masters of victimless crimes.
This is crazy to me that it was just hanging up on their wall.
We didn't know the real Jerry and Rita.
The thief collector is the darkest of them all.
Wasn't it worth about 300,000?
160 million.
Hundreds.
Yeah.
Well, my personal opinion, I wouldn't give you $5 for it.